How are you? Okay, dear. Nice. Very good, children. In the previous class, what did we learn about? Very good. The stomach. Very good, children. The stomach. We learned about stomach. Today's session, we are going to see about bones. We are going to see about bones. Okay, dear. Can you touch the bone? Okay, dear. Touch this. What is this? Head. Here we feel what bone here? Here the skull is here. The bone skull. Skull is one of the bone. Okay, dear. Okay. You touch here. I think you feel here also one bone, isn't it? Very good, children. Very nice. Here, what is this bone? Arm. What is this bone? Arm. Okay. Then let us go today's session. Okay, children. How is the skeleton? How is all bones in our body? In our body, all bones. This bone, here also we have one bone, and then here also we have one bone. This all these bones join together to form the skeleton. Okay, dear children. Now see the slide. All bones in our body. All bones in our body join together to form the skeleton. What is skeleton? All bones. All bones in our body join together to form the skeleton. Kiva. Now see the skeleton picture. Kiva. You can see very clearly. If you see this picture, you can understand very clearly. Top of the place, what bone there? Skull. Are you clear? Okay, dear. Skull. Then here, what bone here? The rib cage. What bone? Rib cage. Here, what bone? Arm. Very good. What bone? Arm. Here what bone? The backbone. What is here? What bone here? Backbone. What ma? Backbone. Okay, dear. Here we have what bone? Leg. The leg bone. Okay, dear. Okay, children. Now next one, the major bones. Now you understand clearly what are the bones. The major bones in our body are the skull. If you touch here, you can feel the skull bone. Then rib cage. Here also you touch. Here also you touch, you can feel the rib cage. What is this? The rib cage. What is this? The rib cage. What is this? The rib cage. Then here, what bone here? The backbone. What bone? Backbone. The arm. The legs bones. These are the major important bones in our body. Again, repeat again. The skull. What are the important bones? Say, students, say. What are the important bones? Say. Very good. The skull. Here, the rib cage. Here, the arm. Here, the backbone. skeleton. Okay, dear? Okay, children. Now you clear. Are you clear? Okay, dear. Students, now see the board. Students, see the blackboard. First one is the skull. Say the word, the skull. What is this? The skull. Next one, the rib cage. What is this? The rib cage. Third one. Third one, what is that? Students say the backbone. What is this? The backbone. What ma? The backbone. Another one. The arm. The arm and the leg bone. Students, again say, what are the important bones we have? The skull. Very good. The skull. Read the word. The skull. The rib cage. The rib cage. The next one, the backbone. Next one, the arm and leg bone. The arm and leg bone. Okay, dear. Now you can understand what are the bones, major bones in our body. Okay, dear. Okay. Let us see what are the bones functions. Okay, dear. Okay. Now see the slide. Students, how is our bone? How is our bone? Anybody say? Very nice. Our bones are hard. Our bones are hard to touch. Our bones are hard to touch. But at the same time, all the inner bodies, the brain, the heart, the lungs, are how is? Very nice answer. They are soft. How is that, ma? They are soft. But our bones are hard to touch. Hard to touch. Okay, dear. How is the? What's the color? Whitish yellow. What color? Whitish yellow. Bones are whitish yellow color. What color? Whitish yellow color. What color? Bones are whitish yellow color. They are hard. They are hard to touch. They are hard to touch. You can feel. You touch your bone. In your hand, in your head, in your thigh, in your chest. You can feel easily. You can understand. If you touch your bone, you can understand easily. Okay, dear? Okay, children. Students, now see the slide. What are the functions of bones? Bones protect our organ. Bones protect our organs. What's the meaning of organs? Body parts, in our body parts of the body. Bones protect us. Bones protects the bones, protect the organs of the body. Bones protect the organ of the body. Okay, dear. So our inner parts is very safe. Okay, ma? Okay, dear. Okay, dear. They provide support. They provide support to our body. They provide support to our to our body. Which one support? Our picture. You can understand very easily. Keva, in this picture, what is this bone? The rib cage. What is this bone? The rib cage. Very good children. What bone? Rib cage. You touch here, you can feel easily. Keva, this is the rib cage bone in our body. Okay, the rib cage protect the heart and lungs. The rib cage protect the heart and lungs. The rib cage save the heart and lungs. Okay dear. Okay children, again, what is this? What bone this? Very good, very nice. This bone is the rib cage. The bone, what bone is? The rib cage bone. Keva, the rib cage protects the lungs and liver, heart and liver. Okay dear. Okay children. The rib cage is a set of bones. The rib cage is a set of bones. The rib cage is a set of bones. Okay, va? It protects the heart and lungs. It protects the heart and lungs. The rib cage protects. The rib cage saves the heart and lungs. Okay, va? Okay, dear. Now, students, now see the slide. You can understand backbone. See the slide. Where is backbone? Very good. In our body, we have here. Keva, okay, children. What is this bone? The backbone. What is this bone? The backbone. What's the function of backbone? The backbone is a set of small bone. The backbone is a set of small bone. The backbone is a set of small bone. It helps us stand. Now I stand, isn't it? Okay dear, like that. What's the function of backbone? The backbone helps us to stand straight. To stand straight and supports our body, the whole body, and supports our whole body. Okay dear, what's the use of our backbone? Very nice, very good. The backbone helps us stand straightly and supports our whole body. Okay dear, the backbone is a set of small bone. The backbone is a set of small bone. Okay children. Okay dear. Now see the next slide. Children, what is this? Very good children. What is this? The skull. What is this? The skull. The skull protects the brain. The skull protects the brain. What's the function of the skull? The skull protects the brain. What's the function of the skull? The skull protects the brain. Okay children. Okay dear children. Now see the object. Students, now see the object. What is this? What is this children? This one, what is this? This is nervous system. Okay. This part, what is this? Very good children. What is this? The brain. What is this? The brain. The brain. The skull protects this part. The skull protects the brain. The skull protects the brain. Students, now see the slide. The skull protects the brain. The skull protects the brain. Okay, children. Now see this picture. What is this? Very good. The arm bone. What is this? The arm bone. What's the use of arm bone? Very good, children. To move. To move. Okay, va? To move the hands. To move the hands. Very good, children. Okay, dear. Students, now see the slide. What is this? Very good, children. Very nice answer. The leg bone. What is this? The leg bone. What is this? The leg bone. Okay, dear. The arms and leg bones in our body. The bones in our arms and legs give the shape. Students, say what's the use of arms and legs? The arms and legs give the shape. The bones in our arms and legs give to ourselves the shape of the body. Okay, dear. Okay, they helps us to move the arms and legs only we to use us. Okay, va? To move them and perform many actions. To run, to dance, to play. In all these activities, the arms and legs only useful to us. Okay, dear? Okay, children. Again, I say to you, what bone to move? What bone is useful to move? Very good. The arms and legs is useful to us to move. Okay, dear? Okay, children. The arms and legs. What's the function of arms and legs? The bones in our arms and legs give the shape. What ma? Give the shape. They helps us to move them and perform many activities and many actions. Okay, dear? Okay, children. Now see the next one. Children, see the board. Now see the board. Children, I give to you time. Take your worksheet and pencil. Okay, dear? Okay, ma. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Students, are you ready? Okay, dear. Worksheet number 9. Take the page 13. Page number 13. Worksheet number 9. Page number 13. Worksheet number 9. Page number 13. Let us read this. Okay, children. Label the bones by us using the words given below. Label means name. Okay, dear? Okay, children. First one, the rib cage. Second one, leg. Third one, skull. Fourth one, backbone. Fifth one, arm. Okay, dear? Now are you worksheet. They give you one picture. First one, what? One picture. What picture? The skeleton picture. Very good, children. The skeleton picture. First one, top of the butt. They give you one arrow. That place. What is your right? What is this? Very good. The skull. Very good, children. The skull. Write the spelling. Skull. Yes. K U L L. Skull. You look at the worksheet and write. Okay. I give you time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, dear. Next one. Here. What bones here we have? Very good answer. The rib cage. Now you look at your worksheet. You write rib cage. R I B C A G E. R I B C A G E. Next one. Third one. What is that? The backbone. What is that? The backbone. Backbone is a small set of bone. The backbone is a small set of bone, isn't it? Okay, dear. Now you write. Look at the worksheet and write. I give you time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Very good, children. Next one, bottom of the picture. You see, what is that? Leg. Very good. Leg. L E G. Leg. All of you right? L E G. Leg. L E G. Leg. Okay, children. Next one. You write arm. Next one, what is that? Arm. A R M. Arm. Students, again I give you time. You check your picture. All the words you write or not. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Very good, children. Next one, right? True or false? Question A. The skeleton is formed by bones. True or false? Very good, children. True. All bones in our body joined together to form the skeleton, isn't it? Okay. This sentence also say this concept. The skeleton is formed by bones. The skeleton is formed by bones. Keva. This one is true. I give you time. Right. True. T R U E. True. Okay, dear. Next one. Option B. Question number, sorry. B. Bones are soft to touch. I say in our class, our inner body parts like heart, lungs, stomach, these are the soft, but the bones are hard to touch. But this sentence say bones are soft to touch. You think can say this sentence true or false? Very good. Very nice answer. False. Okay, children. Next one. See, the rib cage protects the brain. You think and write this sentence. Where is rib cage? Here. The rib cage protects the brain. This is right or wrong? tea. I give it time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Very good, children. Then next one. Dash, give us shape. Dash, give us shape. The bones are arm and leg. Give us shape. Okay, dear. What would happen if we did not have a backbone? Think and say. What will happen? We can't stand. Very nice. We can't run. We cannot run. We cannot stand. We cannot sit. And then what will happen? Okay, dear. We cannot play. Okay. Anyone say the answer? We will unable to stand. Very good, children. Very good answer. We will unable to stand. I repeat the word. Be will unable. UNABLE. Unable to stand. Okay, dear. Okay, children. Students, again I say, you will not able to stand to bend today in our daily work. Okay, dear? Okay, children.